Make sure y'all doing these drills right. It's just up and out, up and out. Yeah, you gotta learn how to do the, you gotta learn how to do them correctly. But it takes time to learn the stuff, right? That's why you're here. But better your drills. Concentrating on bringing his elbow to the ear. Not you. Him. It was him. I'm working on him now. Not like this. L position. L position. I want to make sure I got an L. Right when I'm warming up, I want to make sure I got a separation between my hips and my hands. So if I just come right here, I keep myself. I want to be. Separation. So when the wrist comes right back between your hips, my pocket is up here. See, a lot don't know why they really start wearing just tights. Like you see me wearing y'all see me wearing a whole lot of tights. You know what I do? It's a habit now. It's a habit. I can't hardly get out of the habit. I've been training so long. I'm tight all the time because it's a habit. Because I've seen and heard too many runners break the tone. Because they're practicing bringing their hands so close to the hips. I've seen one guy, when he came down, his arm got caught in the pocket. Because they do a drill like this, but they make the sound, make sure they hear it, they make the sound. You hear me? If I got on tights, I had no pockets. So when I'm doing my drills, I want to cut these out. Why I keep my hands like this. Right. It keeps me from twisting also. So that's just a practice thing. You won't do that when you're running. It's just a practice thing. good. A, B, C. What did you do coming this way?
You don't never pick up the other one. That's what you're doing wrong. You try to pick up the other one. And then it's just a bounce. So you can just do it forward first with no hands. Just... Don't bend that leg. You just bounce. Oh, man.
Once you learn that, you learn to bounce.
That's what's throwing you off. You're bending both. I'm trying to do both. I'm like this. Be enough for today. Good morning. So, again, we got 8 of these 150 straightaways. But only one, you're only really going to do 2. That's full out 150. All right. I'm back there all the way. You build it each time you go, like the first one. Cone to cone, each cone in the zone. 25% to speed, 50% to speed, 75% to speed, and 100%. The only time you're going 100% is in that last zone. Hey, fella, I don't know why you ain't with it today. Got a bubble blower and all that. Yeah, she know what she doing. Wow. She know he coming. That wouldn't be right there back in the day. That wouldn't be back in the day. They wouldn't come get me. I told y'all about me going to Woods trying to hide. Think they gonna come get me. That with me? They didn't come get me. Anyway, first one, 25%.
85%, 100%.
Building up as you go. The key is to, if I was to film you from the side, if I was to follow you and film you from the side, your 25% 50% form to look like your 50% form.
50% form to look like your 75, and 75 to look like your 100. Nobody should be able to tell if I screenshot it off of film, they wouldn't know how fast you're going. They should know your form is right. So you basically run in good form, make sure everything is here, not in here, not none of this. Make sure here, shoulder square, hip square. All right, then the second one is 50%, 75% to the next home, then 100% to the next two cones. So you're moving back towards 100%. Third one is 75%, 100%. The fourth one is 100% all the way to 25, 50, 75, 100. Walk back, 55, recovery is hot. It's not about how fast and fast you're going on.
Then you take your time, walk back, recover. When you come back, you don't have to wait on me to say go. Next time.
Whenever you feel like you recover, you go on your next step. Do not, I don't want you rushing it. This is not just, this here ain't nothing to play with. You're not trying to have to break the record. You're trying to work on form and a little condition at the same time.
Just take your time walking back. Feel like going? Wait till you get ready to go. There's not no rush.
The first one, everybody going at one time. The next one, you walk back. If you partner up and go, that's fine. If you don't, that's fine. I don't want y'all rushing it, okay? All right, here we go. I'm going to just say set, then go. 25%, 50%, 75, and the last zone is 100. Keep your form the same. Here we go. Set. Go. All I want is good form, good arms. Keep your shoulders square. Keep your hips straight. Form, work on form, work on form. Pulling heels into your ham. Heel into the hamstrings. Good, I need everything to look the same. Everything look the same. Everything look the same. Come all the way through the line. Good, make sure, take your time, walking back. Once you feel your recovery, these are no rush. Because I want good form. The last 150, yeah. But right now you're working your way up to that speed. But if you can't run correctly 25%, you're definitely gonna do it 100%. And nobody's gonna have a perfect form. Look at what's the name from Kentucky. You know all those girls that run.
Abby.
I guess it's whoever round ready. Whoever they say. Huh?
hill, you gotta run in your own lane, right? You all over here, and then you cut in front of him. I said, what you doing? Next one, y'all, 100% always from almost the last cone. Well, I want y'all taking y'all time. It's hot. We not run no track meets this weekend, next weekend, so we good. Back faster than I thought y'all was. My last dude, he was eating the time, and by the time they got down there, I didn't know if they was gonna ever start back. They stood down there, They talked, Stood down there, they looked at each other. I'm filming them going.
Let's go start.
It's almost like one of those things like, I know when I get started, I gotta keep going.
Sometimes
just
go ahead and knock it that way if I
see it move. About a little bit. I like that.
Come on, good form, good form. Good. That's better with your arms. Keep your arms all the way through. Arms all the way through. Good. Good rep. Good rep. Good rep. There you go. Way to knock him out, MJ. I looked up, you was already rolling. I said, I looked up, you already rolling. You ain't playing, are you?
You got one more?
Then I look down, look back up, you back rolling again. I like that. That's the way to do it, man. That's the way to do it. Get in there and get the work done. That's the way you do it. Get in there and knock it out. Good, good, good form, good form, good form, stay locked in, working on the purpose, working on the goal, good job, drop your chin down just a little bit, there you go, pick your feet up, pick the knees up, strike the hip, don't let your feet hit so hard, don't let your feet hit so hard. I need good heel recovery. Touch and go. Make it light and right. Light and right. Good. Good arm, good arm. Keep your chin down a little bit. Chin down a little bit. Yeah. Chin down a little bit. Switch on. Switch on. You got same leg, same arm. Up. All the way up. MJ. Up. Get a knee. Tuck the heel. Like this. Tuck the heel. You should hide that toe. You shouldn't see your toe. Knee should be bent. In here. All right, stop right there. Just a second so I can get them right. Look, y'all. MJ, I want you bringing your, bring that heel, pull that heel all the way into your hamstring right here. You're out like this, but you're traveling too much. I need you right here. Knee all the way up and heel right there. Okay, here we go. Yep. Good.